This man has found a freaking space spot. This man has found a freaking space spot.